Hello and welcome to another mini How to Play It. The song is Cantaloupe Island by Herbie Hancock. I think he composed and performed it in the early 60s. And I don't think I ever did not see a jazz band form that didn't play this. So the song form is basically F minor, 8 bars of that. Then 4 bars of a D flat, 7. Then 4 bars of D minor. And how I play it, or how usually sort of played, is for the F minor, you have a riff going in the left hand that sounds like this. 1 and 2 and, something like that. And then it changes for the D flat 7. And finally for the D minor, it's simple. Like that. So what you need to do really is get the sheet music from Real Book or somewhere. Now there's a riff, and I'm using a trumpet sound. Band probably does a sax usually, but this riff goes like that. And that's pretty much the same. And finally, the band will do a couple times through the form, or maybe several times through with solos. And for the keyboard solo, what I'm doing in this demonstration is in the left hand, I try to stab lightly, but usually I don't. But in the right hand, I'll play this keyboard sound again, using these pretty much F minor notes. I'll try to stick on them. For the D flat 7, something like that. Again, just scale notes. And finally for the D minor, probably the D pentatonic. Those notes. The drum sound I have here. 1 and 1 and 1 and 1. So you see what I'm doing? It's always 1 and, which is the trick to playing this song, is to start that on the and. 1 and. For that riff. The song, like I said, is pretty standard stuff in it. So it's not very difficult, I don't think anyway. So without further ado, we'll give it a go. Thank you. my interpretation anyway, of Cantaloupe Island. See you next time.